गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स, ओके, जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। नाउ टुडेज वीडियो वी नो अबाउट हिमाचल प्रदेश। सो the capital city of the state is Shimla. The living of people in Himachal Pradesh is almost the same as those of Kashmir. Most people are associated with farming activities. They grow rice, maize, barley, fruits and vegetables. They rear sheep and goat. And men and women wear tops and pajamas, men wear embroidered caps, women wear scarves called bhazu. The people of Himachal Pradesh. The main festival of Himachal Pradesh is Dashehra. Most people speak Hindi. The major tourist centers are Shimla, Dalhousie, Kullu and Manali. Okay, Shimla, the state capital, is home to Asia's only natural ice skating rink. Now, Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand incorporates the Garhwal and Kumaon Hills. Farming is the main economic activity of this place. Masuri, Nainital and Almora are the popular hill station. Other famous tourism and pilgrim places include Haridwar, Badrinath, Gangotri, Yamunotri, Kedarnath and Ranikhet. Dehradun is the capital city of Uttarakhand. Okay, Nainital. Okay, Sikkim and West Bengal. Now, Sikkim is a small state and is located on a high mountain and deep river valleys. The people belong to the three main tribes, Lepcha, Bhutia and Nepali. The women wear boku and colorful jewelry made from beads. Sikkim is famous for orchids. Gangtok is the capital city of Sikkim. The people of Sikkim. And Darjeeling in West Bengal is a popular hill station. It has many tea gardens which produce tea of good quality. The main economic activity of the people is tea cultivation. Kolkata is the capital city of West Bengal. Okay, and northeastern state. The northeastern part of India has seven states. These are called the seven sisters. People in these states have their own customs, dresses and languages. Most of them are farmers and craftsmen. State house. Okay. Arunachal Pradesh is the largest state in the northeast. It however has a small population. Itanagar is the capital of city. People live in stilt houses. These protects them from rain and the wild animals. Brahmaputra River enters India through this state. Farming and weaving are the main occupations of people in Manipur. They also make beautiful articles from bamboo and leather. The people of नागालैंड। फार्मिंग एंड वीविंग आर द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ पीपल ऑफ मणिपुर। ओके, द मणिपुर डांस इज वेरी पॉपुलर, इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट क्लासिकल डांस ऑफ इंडिया। द कैपिटल ऑफ मणिपुर इज इम्फाल। मेघालय मीन्स अबोड ऑफ क्लाउड्स, इट गेट्स द हैवीस्ट रेनफॉल इन द कंट्री। द ट्रिबल पीपल लिव हियर आर फ्रॉम गैरो, खासी एंड जैंटिया ट्राइब्स। दे ग्रो राइस, जूट, पोटैटो, सुगर कैन, पाइनएप्पल्स एंड मैंगो। शिलोंग इज द कैपिटल सिटी एंड पॉपुलर हिल स्टेशन ऑफ मेघालय। And now, the Mizoram. The word Mizoram is land of the hilly people, as well as the capital city. Agriculture is the main occupation of the its people. The capital of Nagaland is Kohima. Assam. River Brahmaputra has made Assam very fertile. And now Tripura is surrounded by Bangladesh from three sides. Agartala is the capital of city. Agartala. Okay. So Tripura is home to over 150 species of birds. Species of birds. Okay. So, thank you, children.